Well, we are running a little low on time, but I know you want to get the word out. What would you like the people to know about the fair tax kind of quickly before we end?
Well, I think that we are doing a good job in the state of Georgia of having people who are interested in it and supporting it. We need more support from other parts of the country in order to get the number of co-sponsors of the legislation as high as we possibly can.
All right, so you quickly.
We need a drastic change. We talk about change, but a drastic change in our tax system would be the only thing that brings about jobs and brings the jobs back to our shores again rather than exporting them away.
All right, thanks. That was nice and quick. You guys did great. That's it for this edition of the Fox Files. Please tune in next time for our guests, Philip Acosta and Congressman Nathan Deal. I'm Alexia Ridley. Thanks for watching Fox 24 News at 10. Now, staking for Scrubs. Good night.